Hey guys, it's Kay, and for my video, I am doing some summer essentials of mine. Let's get right into the video. My first essential is some bright nail polish. Now, this is the color that I'm wearing now. It's from LA Colors. I think it's a super pretty color. And also, I really like these colors. They are so pretty. And they are from Forever 21. My second essential is my selfie stick. I got this for my birthday and it broke. So I just put some washi tape right here and I just put it down here because I thought it looked pretty. So I had to fix it, but it doesn't really look that broken anymore. And I use this a lot. Like a lot. My third essential is some hand sanitizer. And this one is the Beautiful Day one by Bath & Body Works. And I just put it in this little, cases that you can buy for it. And because I thought it fit, like a beautiful day, that the flower fit this flower. So this scent is really good, and I really like this during the summer because it kind of has like a summery scent in a way. It smells really good. My fourth essential is a Revo or an EOS, and this is just the Pink Sugar Revo. I use Revos and EOSs a lot. Like, I go through them a lot. While we are sort of on like the beauty category, my fifth essential is a Baby Lips, and this one is in the shade Pink Quartz. It's like a lip balm, but it's tinted. This one has sparkles, so it makes me really happy. And I love this one. It gives you like a little pinkish tint on your lips, and it's so. My sixth essential is a really nice scented body mist or perfume. And this is the Lovin' Sunshine one by Bath & Body Works. It smells so good. So that is the end of my video. Those are my 6 essentials for summer. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe down there, and like this video if you enjoyed it and are sad that school is coming soon. I don't want to think about it. Okay, but seriously, I hope you enjoyed my video, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.